With me, even myself, I had some significant crowding in my lower arch, and within 3 months, I mean, it was straight. But the thing that I've noticed is I'm reevaluating every case now. My finished cases, I'm looking at them going, could I have done it better? The cases that I'm putting on now, I get excited when I see these crowded cases coming in, because I'm thinking, I can treat you without extraction.
I like the new bracket system, going down to the 21 to the 26 and filling up the slot more, the tolerances, they're short, everything fits much better, and I'm excited to try it out.
Yes, I have. That they work faster and using tighter tolerances and slimmer wires, we're able to make it comfortable and get faster results.
I think there's a number of things with PITS 21 that I really like. I like the fact that many cases which are very difficult to treat with conventional orthodontics or Invisalign, anterior open bites, class 3 cases that are kind of on the verge of being surgical cases, in many cases can be treated non-surgically into a very nice aesthetic finish. I really like the specs for the OC brackets. They're better than the industry standard, and you've got a much less slop, much more torque expression, and it's a clever way to get the correct forces to the teeth that you want to apply them to.
I think the main feature is the degree of control that was shown to be achievable with this system, as far as both rotation and torque control. The excellent results in finishing would be the primary result that I'm looking for, but also the added feature of being able to treat patients in a much shorter treatment time, I think will be very beneficial to my practice and my patients.
I really like working with 2020, so I'm excited to really start finishing more in that wire. And, you know, I had some questions about the bite turbos and the type of early elastics he uses on top of utilizing the square wires. So got those answered today and looking forward to utilizing that in the practice.
We are just beginning to experience PITS 21, and having been doing what we've been doing for many years, having been involved with passive subligation for many years, as I was talking to Tom, this is truly a game changer. It's an innovative product that has a lot of potential, as a lot of the speakers have demonstrated today with their cases. It's pretty extraordinary, so I'm looking forward to experiencing a bit of that myself.
Very excited about the square wire finishing and the better rotational control, better torque control, getting especially the torque early on in the bracket system, and also just being more efficient, being able to get to the finishing and detailing stages much faster, and really excited about the efficiencies of the system.